But yes, then we've been together for a very long time, and we've been through a lot. And all I can say is that you've been very good to me. Mm-hmm. I've been very good to you. And I want to say I promise, but I feel like promise, when you make it, sometimes it's meant to be broken, so I don't want to make a promise. So I just want to say that I love you, and I'll always take care of you, and look after you, and do my best on everything that we do together. I love you.
Yeah! Woo! Thank you, John. For your last minute now.
Oh, shit.
Chong. I had the chance to at least think about it earlier. Okay, so Chong. I have to say that I'm probably one of the luckiest girls to have found you so early in my life.
Freaking Xander.
And, you know, while other people are searching for their love, I have you in front of me. Wasn't supposed to be emotional. I'm happy that you'll be my forever. And that you'll be by myself, by my side. Because with you, I feel safe. I feel comfortable. And I promise, I like you, that I will always.
Go ahead, Pokemon forever.
I will always love you. And above all, I will always respect you as my partner. And it's a dream come true to be standing in front of you today.
It's
and to finally be legally married to you, although we did our traditional already. I'm happy that, you know, it's finally complete and today's the day we've been looking for a long time. So I'm happy it's with you. And I'm happy it's with everybody here with us today.
Okay. Rings, please.
That was supposed to be on the pedestal.
And so, I ask each of you guys, do you take each other to be your partners in life? Through love and to love and cherish each other. Through joy and sorrow, sickness and health. And through whatever challenges await you ahead for the rest of your life.
I do.
I do.
Okay. And by the powers vested in me and internet people, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Let me kiss your family.